The Coin Lady channel is pleased to have you back. Let me tell you, guys, the last 2 days in the cryptocurrency market have been absolutely mind-blowing. Things got even more out of hand than they were yesterday. Given the magnitude of the news that broke today, I feel compelled to bring to your attention the current situation surrounding Ripple and XRP. Hey everyone, if you're into discussing XRP and Ripple, feel free to leave a comment, hit that like button, and share the video. Make people aware that the reality of the digital revolution is high. Panda crypto is amazing. Many of you, I'm sure, share my enthusiasm. The same as today. SEC and the formation of exchanges are the only lovely news items. Spot Ethereum ETFs are reportedly on the verge of approval, according to Barron. We started out today running hard after yesterday's long run. Ethereum has mellowed a bit, although it was up nearly 23% earlier. Because the deadline for a possible clearance is Thursday, this tells me that we are very close, guys. What does this mean for the market if this does indeed come to light? It suggests that Ethereum ETFs are being considered, which could bring in a substantial amount of capital. However, we are getting closer and closer to altcoin season, when high-quality digital assets like XRP will be available as exchange-traded funds, ETFs. Now, before I get into the meat of this video, I want to share with you a little bit about what Danielle Dixon, CEO of Stellar, said. Jed said it was the best smart contract on Stellar. We know that Stellar is integrating with the rest of the Stellar network, which has real money coming in and going out. This is exclusive to Stellar, and she claims that by improving it, we can improve the concept from the start, and I'm quite thrilled that we now have that integrated into the system. I believe we have created a system that is really user-friendly for developers. So it's a huge boon for both the general public and the development community. Plus, it connects to the rest of the Stellar network, which has actual money flowing in and out. So it opens up a lot of possibilities for other systems and use cases. Once again, my friends with Elon Musk, who they work with as partners developing VAS to launch humans into space in the future. Jed is someone whose words elicit attentive listening. We all know that this individual was instrumental in bringing Ripple to our attention. Now, Trump has come out and said that the campaign will accept cryptocurrency. I observed Dogecoin, XRP, Bitcoin, Ethereum, and Solana USD. The simulation is complete. According to Chad Steingraber, and XRP has been accepted by Donald Trump, according to Shiva Inu. This is breaking news. In this same speech today, Donald Trump formally acknowledged the legitimacy of Bitcoin and other cryptocurrencies as campaign contributions. The way you cast your ballot is entirely up to you. 100% however, I must admit that it is quite clear who the crypto-friendly Canadian is right now. We have had 6 days in a row of inflows for Bitcoin ETFs, with debt reaching 236 million yesterday, 4 days at well over 100 million, and inflows coming back. 100% the currency code for Ripple's new stablecoin, which could be submitted on May 7th, is LUSD as of today. I will put it in the comment section below, but RLUSD was filed on May 7th. We speak cryptocurrencies every single day. Financial services that are conducted electronically, namely those that deal with the receipt and distribution of monetary gifts and payments, as well as virtual money. Looking at the trademarks filed by Ripple since 2014 reveals a plethora of Ripple Net trademarks, which is intriguing for Ripple Labs trademarked. The Ripple Network has lately introduced Ripple USD and Ripple LUSD, in addition to Swell X Pool X, Ripple brings, and operates on Ripple. Will RLUSD be the stablecoin's name? Flare has already confirmed that it will not be USDX. Their stablecoin will indeed have that name. This short anti-CBDC clip by Tom EMR is what I want to play now. We are opposed to CBDCs because they would allow unelected bureaucrats in Washington, D.C. to track and limit the purchasing habits of individual Americans, On a more serious topic, I wanted to have a quick conversation with you guys about something, because the market is really upbeat right now. And yesterday, XRP experienced a small rebound, rising roughly 7% for the day. Now I want you to know that yesterday, I was incredibly enthusiastic about the market, because I truly feel that you should be too. This market is showing a lot of promising signs of activity. Additionally, I apologize for the inconvenience, but I was unable to access all of your thoughts in the comments section, despite my best efforts. Well, I've seen some pessimism from those who think it's a huge issue, and are only up 3 or 4 cents. I understand that I would also like to see the price of XRP rising, but it's a major issue when the moon is the only factor considered. Listen, I've been in this for a long time, and I really do care about this. However, in my view, and please correct me if I'm incorrect, we should be taking a bullish outlook on this market, since Elizabeth Warren and the SEC have both declared war on it. This market is something I feel deeply about. I can feel the enthusiasm and dedication of many of you for this market. This world's population is vast, but we only make up around 5% of it. We must remain united and have an optimistic outlook. Plus, we need to do what we can to advance this market. Complaining and being negative aren't going to get us there, in my opinion. Fighting day in and day out is how we do it, in my opinion. Additionally, we rejoice whenever there are market gains. So ends my short tirade. Simply put, my tale. Finally, I'd like to bring this one to your attention, everyone. Please tell me what happens after SOB 121. Perhaps Biden's electoral prospects will take a hit due to his veto. So, will he really veto it? This is separate from FIT 21, which will be released tomorrow and voted on within the next day. Again, I want to stress how important it is that you turn on all of your notification bells, because I am 100% in favor of this. The video concludes with that. I would greatly appreciate it if you could subscribe to my channel and give me a like. Muchas gracias, depart.